History of the Khmer Rouge regime. The history of the Khmer Rouge regime. During the Khmer Rouge regime, 1975 to 1979, which was adopted under the Pol Pot regime, and the political part of the Khmer Rouge regime in Cambodia was then used by the Democratic Kampuchea Khmer, Democratic Kampuchea. In that regime, more than 1.7 million Cambodians were killed, the result of which was demolished by executions, torture, particularly starved, forced to work extremely overworked, and have not been eating enough. During the period of the Khmer Rouge ended with the attack of the Khmer people with their neighbors and the Vietnamese ties in the united warfare between Cambodia and Vietnam, which Cambodia had ruled out of possession. Vietnamese for a monochrome, the Kingdom of Cambodia or Cambodia is a country in the region of Southeast Asia with a population of approximately 13 million, followed by the Khmer Empire strongly influenced the Indo-Chinese Peninsula between the 11th and 14th centuries. The majority of Cambodians are Hindu Buddhists and also mixed with Cham and other minorities in remote mountainous areas. Cambodia has an area of 181.035 km square, borders Thailand to the west and northwest, 800 km to Laos, 541 km north and next to Vietnam, 1,228 km east and southeast. The Gulf of Thailand is located in the southwestern part of the country. The waterfront stretches 443 km along the Gulf of Thailand. The Mekong River, which originates from the Tibetan Plateau, is a major waterway running through Stung Treng, Krai Thi, Kampong Cham, Kandal and Prey Veng provinces to fill the Tonle Sap and Tonle Sap rivers, which are the source of Cambodia's untapped fisheries. History of the regime of the Khmer Rouge. The Khmer Rouge was part of a communist regime that used the communist regime in our country, which has changed democracy since 1975 to 1979. Subsequently, the loss of labor showed the Vietnamese invasion in December 1978, which the Khmer Rouge monitored strictly and partly in some religions in 1998. When it ended strong and An Long Bang village has fallen to the government, the Khmer Rouge were given by the French. The Cambodians were led by Norodom Sihanouk and later adopted by those who spoke English. It was once divided by the success of the Communist Party of Kampuchea in Cambodia, which had fallen into Kampuchean rule in Cambodia, and then, as the Cambodian Democratic Kampuchea, the organization is recognized by the well-known Khmer Rouge regime, and the military power of the Democratic Kampuchea. The Khmer Rouge regime made the most memorable killing of many, estimated at about 1.5 million to one-fifth of the population in the country, estimated at around 85,000 to 200,000 people. Under the regime, they were also undergoing execution, torture, starvation, which showed their leadership, Pol Pot, and the Khmer Rouge taxing a very formidable form on the citizenship community. Khmer relation to farming frontierism, the whole population worked very hard and had a hard time getting out of control. Wallpapers vary significantly the number of people killed as the ownership of a population of about 7.5 in 1975. It is the largest kill of the 20th century Khmer Rouge that eliminated the suspects associated with those who are as free as those who lived in the city, especially for those with high knowledge. Many residents and people have been linked to the British government. Children used the dictatorship and acted as executioners in the practice of torture. The ideology of the Khmer Rouge moved all the time, and in the first day it was the party of the Communist Party of Kampuchea. The students who went to study in France returned to Cambodia after the four-year rule of the Khmer Rouge regime, which was dissolved in 1979 by the Vietnam National Rescue Party. In 1996, it showed a peace agreement that Pol Pot's predecessor disappeared. Pol Pot died on April 15, 1998. Pol Pot and Hun were linked to the history of the royal family, where a sister of Pol Pot Dean of the 70 at the Palace of Manavong, Pol Pot and Yangtze remarried Qiu Fanary and Qiu Tirith and their relationship. It is claimed that Qiu Samphan and the two educated women are also central to the Cambodian Democratic Kampuchea. Those who bring their knowledge in Paris must have a dizzying experience for young Cambodians from Phnom Penh and other provinces. Swedish photographer regretfully supported the Khmer Rouge regime by Kim Saran, reported on Sunday that when Swedish President Juan Babram was a guest of the Khmer Rouge in August 1978, he attended a dinner reception organized by the Pol Pot regime with Fish and Fish. Four left-wing Christian youths, members of the informal friendship delegation, exchanged views with Pol Pot. The Khmer Rouge came to power as a revolution to transform Cambodia into a just and beneficial society for the poor. After that, he understood that confusion about the brutal Pol Pot regime. And he wants to make. Mr. Street underscore Rome told Xinhua. Phil. Today, he was deceived by Pol Pot and the Khmer Rouge. The 57-year-old Swede arrived in Cambodia on Sunday, and this is the first time in 30 years. To hand over his documentary about the visit, he said. Japan pledges funds to prosecute former Khmer Rouge leaders by Mom Sophon. Japan pledged on the 11th of January, in front of the Cambodian government, to provide an estimated $21 million to the United Nations to continue to support the trial of former Khmer Rouge leaders. Extraordinary chambers in the courts of Cambodia, ECCC, hearings on Qiu Samphan's appeal on 4 December 2008. This pledge was made in the process. The Japanese government's proposal for the budget. The Japanese government has requested the National Assembly to approve it, said Prime Minister Hun Sen's spokesman, Ying Sifalith. Ying Sifalith said, in addition, he also mentioned the Khmer Rouge trial. He said Japan had decided to provide an additional $21 million to the United Nations to continue to support the Khmer Rouge trial. And he said that he and the Japanese government supported the royal position. The government of Cambodia on the issue of Khmer Rouge trial. According to those who have gone through that regime, Mr. Mamani said, at first, it is collecting materials, gathering enough equipment. It is now that the organization plans to renovate sewing machines, collecting all sewing machines Phnom Penh collects all, in the south and west of Phnom Penh. The Khmer Rouge military dismantled a Hutter town, which was once a haven of hundreds of thousands of refugees fleeing the bombing and fighting between the Khmer Rouge and the Khmer Rouge. Khmer Republic soldiers in the area around Phnom Penh. Maso Vanara, a resident of Phnom Penh, Section Rouge kicked off in April 1975, stated that, displaced before 1973, some fled from the country for this. I have brothers running from Camp Hong Speu, Candlestung District, to escape the fighting in the countryside. Because the Khmer Rouge came very close and the area was very hot. The Lon Nol government has set up a site for the refugees to stay in the Ok Bom Kok district in the heart of the monastery. It is a large field for refugees. How to make home. Some of them have money to buy woodwinds. Some people do not even take the wall to bring it. There is also a school of bamboo. Little wood. How can children learn to buy silk? Sink. The roof of those huts has been used as a fence at key locations. Impact. In addition to the rumors that followed, the Khmer Rouge did not steal or destroy the royal palace and the National Museum. Buddhist temples in Phnom Penh remain stuck in the dark despite closed doors. However, in late 1975, the Catholic Church was dismantled and the rest of the Catholic Church was destroyed, possibly because of the fact that these temples were associated with worshippers of the West and Vietnam. There is nothing related to Cambodians. Theft occurred after the victory of the Khmer Rouge in the first few days, which was halted, then in 1975. Hundreds of factory workers evacuated Phnom Penh where the Khmer Red calls and gathers them to work in a factory in the city. former factory worker M. Kim Peck said she was the Khmer Rouge forced her to work at a factory in Phnom Penh shortly after she was evacuated to Kandal province, and Ms. Peck said they also called for workers to work at factories. Put the plant. About a week ago, I was taken to a second rubber factory called Kim Chai Factory, KBALTHNOR. They are chosen because of me from the old. I work in the factory of rubber bikes. Until now, I know how to do it. They were brought to the main roadside opposite the occupational health workers. With family members of those who did not have a family, apart from a homeless woman. Where they tucked away. Ms. Wahi, as well as Mrs. Peck, she returned to Phnom Penh because of her husband. A former factory worker, who was involved in a battery factory, 75, I went to Wat Naruda for a night. When they come in, they announce that there are some workers who can work as sluggers. And my family is home on the opposite side of Sokimex, and he can say to himself, I can handle the battery, and I said, I do not know. He said, okay, I can do it. He's going to set up a mortar. He told me to go and fix it. Also, they were recruited, picking workers back, returning me to the brick village. This village is given to a family at home. When big houses are given to more families, military forces are also deployed in the city to provide security for leaders.